Stuck on your ex and it's okay, baby. I'll do you better than your last baby. Once you see I'm for real, you might be mad, cause I might not feel the same way. What you do, baby? YouTube, it's your girl Tiffany, and I'm back with another video. And I forgot to start this vlog off, but basically, I'm in Little Rock, Arkansas for my cousin's funeral. But we turned it into like a little family bonding vacay or whatever, so the light is bad. But we left a day early. So we here, y'all. Look, it's so pretty. It's a Starbucks right there, like right beside our hotel, which is good because, oh my god, y'all, I'm gonna wake up and go straight to Starbucks, period. And then it's an Applebee's right there, and then it's a Texas Roadhouse down the road, so everything is like right by each other. So I'm like really excited about that. Ooh, the light is still so bad. But I'll talk to y'all once we get in our room and get set up and stuff and give y'all more information. That my and my siblings in the back, y'all. We just like getting settled and everybody just like everywhere. But yeah, this weekend is gonna be fun. I had a game today, but as you guys know, I didn't cheer because I'm with my family. But yes, I needed this getaway too, y'all. I needed it. Like, it was very much needed. So I'm excited about it. Talk to you guys when I get home. So this is the hotel.
Make it. The cutie pie.
So just like in every video, I have a camera.
You didn't read because I put a circle in.
Hello.
But so give me
we at Applebee's. Say hey to the vlog.
Hello.
Grandma, you gonna say hey to the vlog? Y'all gonna say hey to the vlog?
Hi, how you doing?
They got it.
Yeah, y'all. So we at Applebee's. And I chose to get
I'm a kitty at heart. You see
Nate? Oh. Well, I should have tried
to stop here. I guess that's all y'all get. It's a hey. It's the best of our team. They have a tournament.
She has said she wanted
to. We got a 13 weeks to leave and take this out. How's that window? You look
fine.
Okay, my drink. This is a passion fruit lemonade.
That tastes so good.
Oh, it's chicken tenders, Junior.
It's chicken tenders.
He said you ain't gonna be what you think it is, though. It's just a little worse. This looks like.
The cheese pool is weak, y'all.
It's good, but it helps them with the
cup over here.
So my sister is currently upset because she bought her corn dog in an episode. Reagan, where you at? Say hey.
She wants her corn dog and applesauce.
First of all, what taller you don't go to the restaurant and say they want corn dog and applesauce? Okay. So overall experience of our food and stuff, I give it a 8 out of 10. It was better when I had it in Columbia. But it tastes good here too.
Columbia. It was good in Columbia. But the lemonade is really good. How your food taste?
She ain't got none.
The breadstick was nice.
She still played that 5 times, y'all. And she still ain't got no food. I'll talk to y'all in the morning because she's already ready to go to sleep.
Good morning, vlog. It's the next day. I think the last time I talked to y'all was when we was at Applebee's. But it's the next day, and we can wake up and go downstairs to breakfast. I slept good, if I do say so myself. But I slept real good. Why is she standing on my bed? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm not pretty. I don't think I really want breakfast though. I'm not a breakfast person. I don't need to eat breakfast when I'm at home. So I don't need to go and eat too much here. Probably just some yogurt and a bagel, cream cheese, something like that. But we can go with my mom and them to a breakfast. And yeah, I'm really enjoying myself so far. I really need this getaway, like for real. Because school been stressing me out, cheer been stressing me out. I'm glad I just got away. Like, I didn't cheer yesterday or today. Like, I went to school, but I didn't do much. Like, But let's go catch on.
Okay, y'all, so I don't really want to record in here because it's a lot of people in here. And yeah, but this is what we got. I really just tried some new stuff.
There's me on.
Yes?
What bag you put me? What's the matter with stuff in the bag?
Hey, y'all, so we made it back to the room. And I couldn't talk down there. It was too many people. I was nervous. Or whatever. But I got bacon and cream cheese.
What?
If it's not Philadelphia, then who? Mm-mm.
Okay,
I'm
gonna eat.
You said it wrong. It's Philadelphia.
You said potato. I said potato.
I got a bagel.
Yeah, I got a bagel, waffles. I got half of my waffles. That's it.
Grandma,
yeah, look at the view. Like, look. Oh, they got. Look at the trees.
So face and jewelry is done. I just gotta put my dress and stuff on. If y'all don't remember, I told y'all that we were in Little Rock for a funeral, so all the fun stuff you just seen is about to come to an end in about a few hours, but you know it's gonna start back afterwards. But yeah, I just did all this. I'm finna oil my hair and do my edges, but after that I'm done. I started earlier than everybody else because I take forever, and I finished, so I'm excited. Don't mind it stuff on my sleeve. I don't know what that is. It's something that I lay my arm in, but this happened almost every video I put my So we've made it to the car or whatnot. Currently at Wendy's getting my cousin and my aunt some food because they did not eat breakfast. And once we leave here, we're gonna go to my cousin's home. Mom, do you have anything to say?
Hey, say hey.
Oh, he not feeling it. So we're currently in the car. In the car from eating, and I did record. I said in the car from eating, in the car from the funeral, and I didn't record in there because you know why would I? But we're gonna get back to go eat as a family. This funeral is very not funeraling, and yeah, it just went funeraling. But it was nice. I'm paying my respects to my cousin. He looked nice and he's all white and he's gold. Yeah, he look gold. And yeah, so everybody can do that. Come to the car and stuff. And I'll catch y'all when we figure out what we can eat it. In every part of this video, you in the back crying. So, we in the bathroom. I had to put music. But we walking back to the table now. YouTube doesn't even know that. We went to the table where my family is, y'all. In this area, they got a door that guides you to the back where the bathroom is. And then you come back through the door. It's going to the restaurant. I think that's unique. But, so y'all,
we just finished eating. This face top.
Place.
This place is called the Faded Rose.
Thank you.
You too.
And we're gonna get on the road and go back home. So I'm probably not gonna update y'all again until we go home.
You trust me, but y'all are pretty hard.
You done been back there.
It's nice meeting you. I love that.
Okay. Nice to you.
Look, boy, I can't be running these heels. I'm dropping stuff. So, good morning, you guys. I am back home from the trip. The trip was good. It was really good. I enjoyed every second of it. I needed that getaway. So, it was a good trip overall. And don't mind how I look. I just woke up like not too long ago. Lashes off, edges not done. But I knew I had to do an outro for y'all. So, here I am just close out this video. So, not too much. Also, I have a cheer vlog that's coming out right after this, because this weekend I have to go out of town for a cheer competition. So I feel like that'll be a good vlog of me with the girls and stuff, because we staying overnight. So that'll be good. Something to vlog. And yeah, I think y'all gonna really enjoy it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I don't have much to say. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Can't get you out of my mind. I'm saying stop playing, girl, you out of line. Couldn't erase these.